Hello everyone, this is the full moon sound healing on December 29th, 2020, almost January, and it's a Cancer full moon, so there, at least for me personally, there are a lot of emotions kind of coming up to be seen, to be held, to be heard. Before we get started, I will tell you a little bit about what I've done to the sacred space. I've set the space by clearing it with white sage. Each of the bowls have been anointed with two oils. These are different than what I have used in the past. I'm really feeling called to use very balancing oils, which I didn't even realize until I got here to set it all up. So I put Valor on my body, I put it on my wrists, I put it on my throat, and my heart. I anointed the bowls with Ylang Ylang and then with Lavender. So Valor is the Young Living blend that is very grounding, very balancing. It's very helpful with alignment, particularly energetic alignment. I use it for all of my healing sessions. And as far as the other oils that I've chosen, we have Ylang Ylang because I asked myself when I was leaving the house and getting ready to come here, which if this is your first time, I don't keep my bowls at home. I keep them at a shop, so I go here to record the sessions. And I asked myself what oil was really being, which really wanted to be used tonight. And Ylang Ylang came out because the question, and this is something that I will pose to you as well, is what oil is the most comforting? So don't necessarily use Lavender or Ylang Ylang or Valor because I said to use it if it feels comforting to you. And if those are not things that are comforting to you, then pick something that feels like a big fluffy cloud. It's this, at least again, for me personally, I'm feeling kind of raw in my emotional space, shadow work, emotions, things are coming forward that need to be seen, need to be felt, held, heard. And so this is going to be for creating a place of comfort, relaxation, and bringing us back into wholeness. So go ahead and get comfortable. I prefer to receive sound healing either seated or lying down. If you don't have headphones in, go ahead and put some headphones on. Something noise canceling is preferable if you have those. If not, creating a quiet space around you where you will hopefully not be interrupted, because that, I mean, it's okay if you get interrupted. I'm a mom, it happens. But if you can devote the time, then please do. Don't listen to this while you're driving. Or doing something that needs your undivided attention. I find that a lot of people kind of zone out. If you fall asleep, totally okay. All right, so we're going to start with a couple deep breaths. I always find that it is important to center and ground ourselves when we start. And my intention for this is to be like a warm hug, to be where you feel held and safe, and just kind of taken into a place of flow and alignment, and I'm hearing allowing. So when we get into a place of resistance, it's a place of judgment where we judge our circumstances, our situations, the people around us, ourselves very harshly, and it's to let go of the concept that, you know, anything needs to be a certain way. So allowing the feelings to come up that need to come up and just letting yourself be immersed in the sound and let go. If you have a specific intention, now is the time to bring it to light, set that intention, even if it's something, you know, for the highest and best good, which I always intend anyway. For me though, the sessions are more powerful when you have your intention placed. So inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, If that's uncomfortable for you, then inhale, exhale deeply, however it is comfortable for you. But go ahead and take a deep breath in and out. Breathing in and out and in and out. Allowing yourself to feel settled in your body. We're going to do some grounding and relaxation visualizations. So starting with the bottoms of your feet, think about relaxing the bottoms of your feet and your ankles, and your calves, breathing normally, allowing for the warmth to tingle up, relaxing your knees, relaxing your thighs. Breathing in and exhaling any tension in your hips, pelvis, allowing yourself to really settle into your seat. Breathing in, relaxing your belly. Feeling the warmth flowing up into your stomach, relaxing your back, allowing yourself to sink down even further into the bed if you're lying down, or into the chair, breathing in, allowing that breath to fill your chest. And as you exhale, allowing the tension and stress melt away. And breathing in again. Allowing that breath to flow up into your shoulders. Exhale, it goes down your arms, down into your wrists, into your hands, allowing the palms of your hands to face up and relax. Allow the flow and ease of the breath to flow up into your neck, and exhale any strain that you hold in your neck. As you breathe, allow your jaw to relax, perhaps your mouth falls slightly open, relaxing your tongue, relaxing your cheeks, relaxing your nose and your eyes and the muscles around your eyes, relaxing your forehead, relaxing all the way into your crown, your scalp, allowing that warmth to flow up and out
your head. And coming from above, it mingles with a golden white light that shimmers and sparkles. It descends down and mixes with the warmth that you extended up, and now flows down over you like a cool cleansing waterfall, flowing down over your head, your face, down over your shoulders, down over your belly, your back, your hips, your thighs, all the way down your legs, connecting you again to the earth. Allow your breathing to become relaxed. We call in all of our guides and angels, any beings that wish to participate with us today, those that hold the highest and best good intentions for all of us, all involved. Helping us to heal, to feel, to let go of the judgments that we make about ourselves, others, and how things should be, or even how we want them to be, how we expect them to be. Allow yourself to float and be at ease as you listen to the sound. bring your awareness back into the room. Wiggle your toes, maybe your fingers. Take a deep breath in and slowly exhale all that out. Bring all of your awareness back into your body. And if you choose to do so, you may work your way back into a seated position if you were previously lying down. Keeping your eyes closed for just a few more moments. Allowing the sounds that are still buzzing and vibrating within you and around you to exist in the silence. One more deep breath in. Slowly exhaling all the breath out. Whenever you're ready, open your eyes. If there was any messages or visions, visuals, symbols, if anything came to you over the last 40 minutes or so, take a moment to write them down in your journal. Oftentimes, it's not our inability to receive messages. It's our needing to slow down and get into alignment and receive. So take a moment. Thank you for being with me. Namaste.